So hi, this is Amit and you are at my channel information, and as goes a video here I would like to discuss about the important chapter, this easy kill chapter for the VIT triple E exam. As you all have almost have selected the slot for the examination, so you know when you are going to appear. So only 10 to 15 days is left now, so you have to focus on the important chapter. As I am guiding the student, lots of students are registered with my guidance and I am guiding them regularly to get the best result. Every day I am providing the activity, right activity to them, so that they can get into their desirable branch with desirable category. Because in VIT, if you score good marks, you will get two things. That is, one is obviously your best branch, and second is the less fee category, so that your parents will have to pay very less fee in the VIT academic fee. So here I would like to inform you about the easy kill chapter, that is chapter wise, that is subject wise. And once you register with my guidance, obviously I will be providing you all the required material as well, and on a daily basis mentorship, and above all I will be connected to you all the time, so that you will not do any type of wrong thing for the preparation of VIT triple E. So let's get started with the chemistry. In chemistry, PDF block of element is very important. There will be question from each topic, and also you need to focus on the VIT triple E syllabus, because in VIT triple E syllabus some of the part of a chapter is not a part of VIT syllabus, so you have to cover only that part that is a part of VIT syllabus. Now if you talk about the next chapter, that is periodic table. Next is solid state, surface chemistry, chemical kinetics, biomolecules, polymer, last chapter of class 12 and 11, and also the coordination compound. Organic is important, but it is very tough. If you can skip the organic, it is better for you, because it will save your time so that you can focus on other chapters. And there is atomic structure as well. So these are the topic that is very easy and important for VIT triple E. Let me inform you again, as I told yesterday also and day before yesterday as well, that is VIT triple E exam level is very low as compared to JEE Mains, but it's all about the speed and your mindset. Once you have those two things, then you will able to get the good result. It is not like if you get 98-99% in JEE, you will get good result in VIT also. It is not sure. You have to get good result in VIT by the right process that you need to do at least 10 to 15 days. If you are going for JEE Mains, then you may not get good result in VIT. If you will work smartly in the next 5 to 10 days, then you can get surely. Otherwise, you may face the problem. So now if you talk about physics, then modern physics is the biggest advantage for every student. You have to cover that. Thereafter, semiconductor and also alternating current, EMI, electrostat, current electricity, and also the class 11 heat and temperature. So these are the topic that is very important for physics. Now if you come to mathematics, then sequence series, complex number, linear inequalities, also the matrices determinant, vector 3D, and probability, permutation combination, binomial theorem. So these are the important chapter from mathematics. So these are the chapter that you need to cover. Once you cover the chapter, you can get around 80 marks surely. If you cover a little bit more, you can get 100 marks also. And once you get 100 marks, you will get category 1. Even if you get 80 marks, you will get category 2, category 3, depending on the type of branch that you select. So this is how you need to prepare for the VIT triple E. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, or on the number available on the screen, you can contact me, so that I will be guiding you completely. There is a very nominal charge, that is very minimal in front of your academic fee of VIT triple E. So if you want, you can contact. Thank you.